And a man is accused of raping a woman after meeting her at a Tigerland bar. Detectives say 25-year-old Andrew Lee met the victim at that bar in April, where she had multiple drinks. The victim says she woke up the next morning in his bed without her clothes or memory of how she got there. Lee has since been booked into the East Baton Rouge Parish Prison for third-degree rape. He is out on a $50,000 bond as of yesterday.